Namaste, my name is Sushmita and you're watching my English channel Sushmita Madhu. In this video, I will tell you about what is buyout or payout options. Now, buyout or payout is an amount that is given to a company when an employee or a person or an individual is leaving that company without serving the complete notice period. Usually, the notice period will be from 15 days to 90 days, depending on the company size or depending on from company to company. In smaller organizations or startup companies, we can say the notice period can be 15 days to 1 month. But in bigger organizations or multinational companies, usually the notice period will be 90 days. Now, let us assume there is a candidate, there is a person who is working in company A. Now, this person got a very good offer from company B. Now, this person has to serve 90 days of notice period in company A, right? But company B is very much desperate to hire this candidate, making sure this candidate is joining the company as soon as possible. Company B wants the candidate to join immediately. In that situation, the company B can buy out the notice period from company A also. They can pay the amount to the employee, or sometimes they pay directly to the company A and buy out the notice period. Now, in some situation, even candidates or individuals can also buy out their notice period. When they pay the amount to the company, they get immediately relieved from the company. They get the relieving letter, experience letter immediately. Now, how much is the buyout or payout options? Usually this will be the month salary. If the notice period is 30 days, then 1 month salary will be the buyout amount. If the notice period is 3 months, then usually the 3 months salary will be the buyout or payout option. In some situations, when a candidate is not well, want to go home immediately, want to get relieved from the company immediately, even individuals also pay the buyout option and they get relieved immediately. One very important thing, not every company will have this buyout options or payout options. Only few companies will have this kind of buyout or payout options. Tomorrow you can't go to your company HR and ask them about buyout or payout option. There might be or there might not be this kind of option in your company. So check when you're joining a company, in your joining letter or your agreement, your contract, everything, you check if there is any buyout option also listed in the contract. So this is all about buyout option. I think you have understood. If you have any questions on buyout option or payout option, you can definitely ask your question in the comment section of this video. If you like this video, click the like button. If you can share this video with your friends and family members also. Only video viewers, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Sushmita Madhu. I create videos every day. Share this video with your friends and family members also. My name is Sushmita and you're watching my English channel, Sushmita Madhu. Namaste.